und hier ist anders Welcome to Michelin, but right now I'm arrived in beautiful coastal town in Eastbourne in East Saxony. Eastbourne is located in the south of England, near English Channel, and town population is around 100,000 people. I will start my walk town center and slowly I will go to CSI to the beach.
right here.
Yeah. If you want to come through inside, I'll close.
Thank you. shoulders. Yeah? Up, up, up. Up, up, up. Up, up, up.
Thank you.
And here I came on my room. It's located on a city center near Eastbourne Pier, and price is only £27 if you pay in advance. If you want to pay in a hotel inside, it will cost you £45. I have here in my room a double bed. Very lovely. TV. Kettle with the coffee. What kind of tea I have here? Tetley's, and oh, usually I have coffee always. Nescafe here is Maxwell. Fantastic. A lamp. No. And unfortunately, I don't have. See, I have. City view here and shower. Yeah, for this only £27 in town center near sea. Near this hotel is here is some restaurants, but I'm not a restaurant lover. For me, it's expensive. I always want to save money for other trips. So I'm planning ahead for where I want to go on next week or in next 2 weeks somewhere. So I never. But if you like, here is you can find many many kind of restaurants: Italian, Spanish, British food, and I saw even Lithuanian food, many kind of Eastern European, many kind. Here near hotel is Tesco, big supermarket. You can buy if you want to save money, like I. And you can buy some food and drinks. I buy some. And also, I took to try this lovely, I don't know, lovely, but it's a BrewDog Punk IPA beer, a little bottle. I took, it was almost for free, reduced price, otherwise I didn't take this. So after a long walking for rest, yeah, so let's open it. I have a spoon. Spoonberry. Wick. Oh, it's open. Fantastic. Spoon, we can easily fix it. Yeah. All right, let's try. Here I had some beer in my cup. Okay, let's try. First, I wanna smell. Smell like a little bit will be bitter and a little bit citrusy flavor have, maybe. And with hopes, smell as well. I like this kind. It's not. I feel it. It's not. It will be like a regular beer, like Budweiser or whatever. Yeah, and taste the same like he just told. Yeah, it's a bit bitter and citrusy flavor. Oh, yeah. Nice bitter taste. Yeah, so today was my journey around Eastbourne near town center and beach. I start my travel on from London Victoria railway station. This is not my first time on in Eastbourne. I was here before. First my trip was here in 2014 in August. On the time I didn't had a YouTube channel. I had, but just only for me. I made some short videos, like 15-20 seconds, sometimes minute, no longer. I shoot on my mobile phone, and I was very like shocked, like very surprised. So beautiful place. Later I traveled in many other places, and I always thought about Eastbourne, which I had. And later I was here and just 3 years ago in 2018. Also I had walk on a beach ahead from west part of Eastbourne. Yeah, from west part of Eastbourne. It was my one day trip. And that video you can find on my description under this video. But I never walk around town, just a little bit shortly, but like today, never. And tomorrow I wanna continue, I wanna walk on the east part of this town to see maybe something I can find, some other beautiful places here. So on the back of this bottle, you can see. Now you can see it's a bit out of focus, probably. Here is writing, the beer that started it all. It's a kind of philosophy for to drink and thinking about something high, something Aristotle kind of thinking. It's produced in Scotland. It's a Scottish bitter, British beer, actually. Interesting. And no ingredients in English, only Japanese and German. So we don't know what is here inside. It's alcohol is 5.4, kind of strong beer. Volume is 330. Right. Yeah, it's rich with flavor. Like I told previously, it's not regular beer. It's for special kind of events, like today, like travel trip. If you wanna something special, maybe for special trips, you can try this one. But if you like something every day or quite often with meal, then maybe some kind of a bit less flavor, I think beer will be better, like such Budweiser or Kronenberg or Heineken or Beck or whatever. This one is for special days. It's IPA, it's Indian Pale Ale, I think, but I don't know much about beer. I drink very not often. Oh, very not often. Actually, it's my 3-4 bottles per year.
Yeah. Favorite item in this entire shop is this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful leather wallet.
It's not that nice.
Catherine said that she reckons.
Well, let's put these little white, little brown. Maybe in here, there's some nice mossy things that are hanging out. Just pull down. Very thin paint.
Pump it full of air. Making this batter reminds me of being in the restaurant with mum and dad. And, okay, so let me give you a visual. My mum and dad come up just below my waist.
My dear friends, my first day of my trip came to the end. Now I time to bed. Tomorrow I will continue my journey. On my next video I will walk on the east part of the town, near Seaside. So if you like this video, please press like button under video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you, see you next time.